what a great year for me to have achieved also a project that was particularly dear to my heart. Since several years, Robert's words, rhymes often came to my mind, and I remembered an interview Robert made with Pierre Berton, and Robert's voice was lively surrounding me.
Well, when I went to the Yukon to White Horse, people recognized me as an entertaining guy and wanted me to do things. So one of the church societies asked me to do a bit on a program, recite one of my pieces. So I thought it over. I went on one of my long, lonely walks. And then I got to thinking, well, you can write a bit. Why not do something original? So the idea got into my head, and I got back to White Horse, and from one of the local shebeens I heard sounds of revelry, and the line just popped into my head, a bunch of the boys was a-whooping it up. And there I got my start.
Robert Service is my own story, and I have to try to share this precious legacy. I have to try to keep alive Robert's memory for the new generations. So here started my work and my researches in order to try to bring new shades toward Robert's life, his poetry, of course, but also regarding the man himself. After 2 years of work, I have the feeling to have rewinded the time. Indeed, I followed my great-grandfather's footsteps on his travels through the world, and I feel I know a bit White Horse, which I try to describe the best I could in my book. Besides, thanks to the family link, I have chosen to write as if I was in Robert's shoes, so the poet will be much closer to the readers, and he may share his dreams, hopes, and doubts too. A Canadian publisher, the Edition JCL, showed interest into my work and immediately wished to publish it. I'm mostly happy, because in a sense Robert's story is in a way back home in Canada, where he found inspiration and success. So today I'm mostly proud to present you my biographical novel entitled Robert Service, La Piste de l'Imaginaire. And you might enjoy discovering the amazing story of my great-grandfather who emigrated at the beginning of last century and who found genuine inspiration at White Horse. Thanks a lot for your attention.